How are you, my friend?
Good.
Life for 13-year-old Darian Payne has taken a dramatic turn for the better, and though he still uses a wheelchair for transportation, he isn't limited to it, which is a huge step from where he was 10 months ago.
I'm just kind of surprised because I wasn't able to move.
Well, I carried him around a lot, from whether he's getting him in the cars, picking him up, and carrying him, I would haul him everywhere.
Walking was extremely painful for Darian. As one of the symptoms of cerebral palsy, he had developed what's known as a crouch gait. His knees were bent by 65 degrees, and he was on the verge of going in a wheelchair permanently. But fortunately, BC Children's Hospital is the only center in North America using a unique surgical technique to fix the problem. Orthopedic surgeon Dr. Kishore Mopuri says the method has fewer risks.
And what we have done here is we've taken out roughly about 4 to 5 centimeter segment of the bone. And we fixed it with this plate here, this is stainless steel plate. This x-ray is taken in December, where the bone is completely healed, and Darian is now walking, putting full weight on it. And now the bent knee is down to about 10 to 12 degrees.
The results have been dramatic, and of the 6 patients who have undergone the surgery, with the addition of intense physiotherapy, all are now able to walk.
So the health benefits are huge. And if you can actually get them through their growth spurt into their 17 or 18 years of age, maintaining the knee straight as we have here, and then we can probably keep them upright for the rest of their life.
With that goal in mind, Darian is committed to continuing the daily therapy. Now that he's back on his feet, he's determined to stay that way.
I just really hope, I hope that this is the end of my surgery.
It's been tough, but I see a bright light at the end of a tunnel.
Elaine Young, Global News.